morning, dear children. Welcome to your DSS online classes. I am Suman Sharma, your EBS teacher. Now I am going to start my class. Dear children, today we will start a new chapter. Chapter number 8. Keeping clean and healthy. Chapter number 8. Keeping clean and healthy. Spelling is K E E P I N G. Keeping C L E A N. Clean A N D. And H E A N T H Y. Healthy. Once again, K E E P I N G. Keeping C N E A N. Clean A N D. And H E A N T H Y. Healthy. Keeping clean and healthy. Children, in this lesson we shall read about, first is how can we keep ourselves clean. First is how can we keep ourselves clean. Second is what do you do when you feel tired. Third is we discuss about good habits. Third is we discuss about good habits. Okay. Fourth is we discuss about good manners. Fifth is importance of good health. Importance of good health. Sixth and last is rules to be healthy. Okay. But my dear children, today we are going to discuss about first topic is how can we keep ourselves clean. Okay, so let's start. You know, our body has many parts which work for us. We should take good care of our body. We should keep it healthy and clean. We should keep it healthy and clean. We must have some good habits to keep our body fit and fine. For being fit and healthy, we need to be clean. A clean body is a healthy body. A clean body is a healthy body. Yes. We must follow these rules to be healthy. We should brush our teeth twice a day. We should brush our teeth twice a day. We should take a bath daily and use a good bath soap. We should wipe ourselves with a clean and dry towel. We should wear clean clothes. We should wear clean clothes. We should keep our hair clean. Apply oil and comb them properly. We should keep our nose and eyes clean. We should keep our nose and eyes clean. We should not pick our nose with a finger and never put anything into our ears. We should not rub our eyes. We should not rub our eyes. We should cut our nails once in a week. We use many things to keep our body clean. Okay, children, I hope you will understand this topic. I will explain next topic in next video. Thank you and have a nice day.